हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर टीचर. इन कंप्यूटर्स चैप्टर 3, दैट इज़ मोर ऑन टक्स पेंट वॉज गोइंग ऑन. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ द चैप्टर. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड.
सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स. हियर वी हैव फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. वी कैन ड्रॉ वेरियस डैश एंड डैश पॉलीगनल शेप्स यूजिंग द शेप्स टूल. सो शेप्स टूल को यूज करके हम किस तरह के शेप्स बना सकते हैं? वी कैन ड्रॉ फिल्ड and unfilled shapes. Okay, so here we will write unfilled. Okay, we can draw various filled and unfilled shapes using the shapes tool. Okay, second question is dash tool is used to create and open a new file in TuxPaint. Means TuxPaint mein agar hame new file open karni hai, then which tool we will use? We will use new tool. Okay, so here we will write new. Okay, now the third question is we can choose any frame from the dash to start a new drawing. अगर हमें new drawing start करनी है तो हम लोग frame कहाँ से choose करते हैं? When we click on new, then हमारे पास बहुत सारे already made frames आते हैं और वो frames जो आते हैं उनको हम क्या बोलते हैं? They are called starters. Fourth question is dash magic effect is used to trace edges from the already drawn image. Means कौन से इफेक्ट को यूज करके हम एजेस को ट्रेस करते हैं? जो हमारी ऑलरेडी एक इमेज बनी हुई है उसमें से अगर हमें एजेस ट्रेस करने हैं, देन विच मैजिक इफेक्ट वी विल यूज? वी विल यूज एजेस मैजिक इफेक्ट. सो द राइट आंसर इज एजेस. ओके, नाउ द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज The dash effect draws a trail of rainbow colors as you drag the mouse on the drawing area. Means कौन से इफेक्ट को यूज करके हमें एक रेनबो कलर का ट्रेल मिलता है? जब हम लोग अपने माउस को ड्रॉइंग एरिया पे ड्रैग करते हैं, देन विच इफेक्ट इज यूज टू गेट द ट्रेल ऑफ रेनबो कलर्स? राइट आंसर इज रेनबो. सो हियर वी विल राइट रेनबो. ओके, नाउ द सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन. Sixth question is in TuxPaint, Dash helps you to learn more about various tools. TuxPaint में कौन आपकी help करता रहता है? TuxPaint में कौन होता है उसका icon? That is called penguin. Penguin आपका नीचे बन के आता है. If you need any help, then penguin will help you. So the right answer is penguin. Okay. Now let's start the true false. The first question is there are 18 different shapes available in the sub toolbox of the shapes tool. So हमारे shapes tool में how many shapes are available? There are 16 different shapes, not 18. So this is false.
Right answer.
The second question is we have no option to choose a picture as the starting background of a new file. Means जब हम new file start करते हैं, new option पे click करते हैं, तो हमारे पास कोई already made option नहीं है, already कोई picture बनी हुई नहीं होती है. But it's not so. We have so many frames. हमारे पास already बहुत सारे design frames होते हैं, pictures होती हैं. This is false.
Right answer.
Third question is the real rainbow effect draws a similar kind of rainbow that we see in the sky. जैसा हम लोग sky में rainbow देखते हैं, बिल्कुल वैसा ही effect आता है real rainbow से. Is it true? Yes, this is true.
Right answer.
Question number 4 is white noise is a mixture of grey, blue, maroon and white dots. Yes, this is also true. White noise effect aata hai, that is a mixture of grey, blue, maroon and white dots.
Right answer.
Fifth question is we can draw only green colored grass using the grass magic effect. Means grass magic effect se hum keval green color ki grass bana sakte hain. Is it so? No, we can draw the grass of any color. We have the option to choose any color from the color palette. So this is false.
Right answer.
Question number 6 is the edges effect differentiate the edges from the drawn image. Edges effect se kya hota hai? Jo picture bani hui hai uske edges alag se show ho jate hain. So this is true.
Right answer.
Now let's learn the match the following. Here you can see the first question is smudge effect. So from here, which tool is the smudge effect? As you can see, this tool is smudge tool. So we have to match this with this smudge. Okay. Now second is magic tool. So here, which tool is magic tool? This tool is magic tool. So we have to match it with this magic. Now third is rainbow effect. So which is the rainbow effect? Here you can see this is the rainbow effect. So you have to match it with rainbow. Fourth is form effect. Here what is form effect? This is form effect. So match it with form. Okay. Fifth is grass effect. So which is grass effect? This is grass effect. So match this with this. And last is ages effect, which is this one. So match it with ages effect. So
children, here I have done the matching like this so that you can understand it. But don't do this kind of matching since it is being so confusing. Do the number matching as given in this picture. Okay.
Now let's start with the MCQs. The first question is, we can create a dripping effect of wet paints using the dash effect of magic tool. Means magic tool के अंदर कौन सा effect है जिसको use करके हम dripping effect डाल सकते हैं. Wet paints का dripping effect आता है जिससे ऐसा लगता है जैसे paints को फैला दिया गया हो थोड़ा सा. That tool is called drip effect. So the right answer is drip.
Right answer.
Second question is, dash effect adds vertical wavy effects in a picture. अगर हमें वर्टिकल वेव चाहिए तो विच इफेक्ट वी विल यूज? वी विल यूज वेवलेट. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट हॉरिजॉन्टल वेव, अगर हमें हॉरिजॉन्टल वेव चाहिए तो विच इफेक्ट वी विल यूज? वी विल यूज वेव. सो हियर वी वॉन्ट वर्टिकल वेव इफेक्ट. सो द राइट आंसर इज वेवलेट.
राइट आंसर.
थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज, वी कैन रोटेट द शेप अप टू डैश डिग्रीज. अगर हमें कोई शेप है उसको रोटेट करना है, देन हाउ मेनी डिग्रीज वी कैन रोटेट इट? वी कैन रोटेट इट अप टू 360 डिग्रीज. हम उसको पूरा रोटेट कर सकते हैं. So the right answer is 360 degree.
Right answer.
Fourth question is, there are dash different background colors and pictures available in Tux Paint. Tux Paint में कितने background colors and pictures available हैं? There are 47 different background colors and pictures available in Tux Paint. So the right answer is 47.
Right answer.
Question number 5 is, dash is the head developer and designer of Tux Paint. So, who is the developer and designer of Tux Paint? Bill Kendrick. So, the right answer is Bill Kendrick.
Right answer.
So, children, exercises are complete today. Now, you have to learn and do these exercises in your book. Okay, this much for today. Bye-bye.